An early morning fire on Youngstown's north side may have caught your eye this morning. Firefighters were called to Clifton Street off of MLK just after 8 o'clock for a fully involved fire. Smoke from the blaze could be seen for miles around, and the house was vacant as well as the houses all around it. Firefighters poured water on those neighboring homes to protect them. This one burned to the ground.